watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, okay, ooh, okay, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me,
you do,
watch me, watch me,
you do,
okay, ooh,
students. It's Watch Me Wednesday. We're going to continue our exploration of all the possibilities that are available in this world for you. We're going to be looking at possible opportunities for you to explore as you continue to grow. Let's take it away and let's see what today's segment is all about.
Think you might want to be a pharmacist? Here's some steps on how to get started and a little about the job. First of all, what is a pharmacist? A pharmacist is a healthcare professional who fills medical prescriptions and advises you about them. You might see a pharmacist at a drugstore, a grocery store, or in a hospital. To be a good pharmacist, you'll need to be a people person. Pharmacists talk to people about medical conditions and help them understand their medications. Be detail-oriented. Accuracy is extremely important in this job. Be good at science and chemistry. You'll need to know all about side effects and interactions. Here's the educational path to becoming a pharmacist. This is the traditional path, so yours may vary. After you've gotten your high school diploma or equivalent, you'll need to go to college and complete a bachelor's degree. Then you'll take the PCAT, an aptitude test for pharmacists. Based on your score in college grades, you'll attend a PharmD program where you'll get your PharmD degree. This will take 3 to 4 years. After you finish your education, you may need to complete a residency, getting on-the-job experience. Finally, you'll need to pass the North American Pharmacist Licensure Exam, or NAPLEX, and the Multi-State Pharmacy Jurisprudence Exam. After that, you're on the job. Pharmacology is a field that's expected to keep growing as our population ages. Okay, we've told you how you can become a pharmacist, but we don't want you to feel overwhelmed. Here's some steps you can take today to get yourself started on making your goal a reality. Go and talk to your pharmacist. Ask them if they like their job, how long it took them to complete their education, and what an average day is like. Volunteer in a hospital. This will get you familiar with medical conditions, terminology, and pharmaceuticals. Sign up for a chemistry or biology course. Get a job as a clerk or cashier in a pharmacy. That way, you can get paid to learn on the job and see firsthand what a pharmacist does. If you like what you see, you're all set.
That's all, folks.